Georgia. How do you cast your vote?
Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, we are here tonight to officially nominate Kamala Harris for president. 5 to 9, another round of shots. DHC, turn out for what? Turn out for what? Hey, turn out for what? Everybody get your hands up. Hey, everybody get your hands up. Hey, everybody get your hands up. Now, say, we're not going back. We're not going back. We're not going back. We're not going back. VP Harris, coming to wall. VP Harris, giving a wall. Hey.
Mr. Secretary, the South's got something to say. I'm Congresswoman Akima Williams, chairwoman of the Democratic Party of Georgia. Georgia, the home of President Jimmy Carter, the cradle of the civil rights movement, where we fight for our freedom. Extremists in Georgia are trying to silence our voices by kicking Georgians off of the rolls and making it harder to vote. But y'all, when we send Kamala Harris to the White House, she'll fight for our freedom to vote, our reproductive freedoms, and our freedom to thrive. In the spirit of good trouble, Georgia casts 123 votes for the next president of the United States, Kamala Harris!
Thank you.